you can schedule text messages on iPhones. Android phones allow you to schedule a text message super easily just by pressing and holding on the send button and scheduling the text message right there in the messaging app. But iPhones don't make it that easy. There is a way, however, to schedule your text messages, and once you know how to do it, you can do it pretty quickly. I'm Cullen Thomas, senior instructor at iPhone Life. Let's get started with how to schedule text messages on your iPhone. We're going to open the Shortcuts app. That's this guy here. You can search for it with your Spotlight search if you want. And in the Shortcuts app, we're going to go to Automation. That's the tab in the middle at the bottom. And tap the plus icon to add a new automation. The kind of automation we want is a personal automation. That's because this doesn't have anything to do with a smart home, so it's just a personal one. And then we're gonna say at a particular time of day. So that's time of day is the first option at the top. Once you've selected that, you can now say at a particular time of day, we're gonna do a particular thing, which is send a text message. So now we select which time of day we want, and you can say sunrise or sunset, but what we probably want is to use the clock here, put the check mark next to time of day, and use the clock to select the hour. I'm gonna say 4 o'clock. I use a 24-hour clock, but you'll have a 12-hour clock here if you use a 12-hour clock. So once you've selected your time of day, you then select whether you want it to repeat daily, weekly, or monthly. Now, if you only want this to happen once, I suggest that you select weekly and then select which day of the week, or rather unselect all the days of the week except the one when you want it to actually occur. I'm going to say Friday because today happens to be Thursday. I'm going to say Friday at 4 p.m. this task will occur. And this will repeat, so if you only want it to happen once, you'll have to turn it off after the message is sent. We'll show you how to do that in a minute. So then we hit next. And we're gonna select send a message. So we said when we want it to happen, now we wanna say what we want to happen, and what we want to happen is sending a message. You can see here that it's suggesting send a message as an option, but the next action suggestions are automated. That may not appear for you. If it doesn't appear there as a suggestion, then tap add action and search type. Tap in the search bar and type in send message, and then tap the plus icon on the send message box. Now you have the action, the automated action of sending a message. And you'll simply type your message in here where it says message. I'll leave it as message. And then you can enter your recipients here where it says recipients. And this works just like it would for a text message. You can type them in or use the plus icon to enter your address book. Then once you've got your list, and you can have as many people in here as you would normally be able to send a text message to, and tap done. If you do add more than one contact, it will send it as a group message, not as individual messages to everyone separately. Now we're going to tap next. We've finished. We're gonna send the word message to my coworker, Rianne. And now we have our final set of options. This is a summary of what we set up. When at 4 o'clock on Friday, what, send a message, and this toggle is ask before running. Leave that on because it's gonna do a pop-up before it sends the message. And you probably don't wanna do this every week on Friday. So the second time that happens, you can say no and it'll remind you to come turn it off. Now we go done. And there it is. You can find this automation in your Shortcuts app under Automations. And if you ever want to get rid of it, you simply swipe left on the automation and tap Delete. So we've scheduled a text message. Again, there's a few steps there, but basically you're just opening the Shortcuts app, adding a new personal automation at a particular time, send a text message. If we solved your problem, then give us a like. And if you want to see more easy, approachable tutorials in the Apple ecosystem, then check us out at iPhoneLife.com or subscribe to this channel. Cheers.